Good morning, everybody. Welcome to another day on the Long Dark. It's Monday, so yes, it means we're going to continue our run. It's going to be an interesting week this week, just so you know. I've got 2 days of school strikes, so one of those days I will definitely have my daughter on again, probably on Wednesday. Now the plan today is going to be to go and craft my bow. Now, I realised I was being a bit silly the other day trying to craft outside the farm when there's an indoor workbench up in the trailer. So we're gonna shift everything over there, and we are gonna get this bow made and get us a nice supply of food. Right. What time of day is it? What we got? Oh, it's middle of the day. Let's put that away. We don't need that. So, okay.
Drink almost anything.
Oh, could you, Mac? Oh, you're a bit cold, Mac. Oh, what's going on? What is going on? Let's move my coffee a little bit. My keyboard's a little bit too far away, and I'm sitting a little bit too far away as well. Right. Now, what we got? Love of maple, nice. Nice. Have we got anything else? Cured deer hide. So we're going to take everything over to the trailer that we need. I'm actually going to take all the stuff that's not cured, because I may as well have it all there. Right. Yeah, I forgot I picked up a flare gun. Right, what do we have? Weight wise is perfect. I don't have lots of food, so we need to get that done ASAP. Alrighty, I've only got a few sticks. Let's pick up. Let's take some water as well. Now I'm overweight because I'm carrying tons. But we won't worry too much. We are just going to try and head out. Have I got a pot on me? I have got a pot, that's good. Anything right about now. Oh, jeez, Mac, you could. You absolutely could. That'll do for the minute. Right. That's guns, we don't need that. Anything else I need to take with me? I don't think so. Ah, there's a can there. That's right, I remember dropping a load of stuff. Has that got the... No, it's just cans. Right. Alrighty. So, we haven't warmed up a lot. Bit of a pain, but it doesn't sound too bad out there. Yeah, quite clear. That's right, I was going around trying to lead a wolf into a deer, wasn't I? That's what I was doing before. So let's take that, and we're going to go and check
for my hands.
Anything that I left in here. Because I feel like I'll probably put some stuff in the drawer. I better take some tools with us. Yep. Wow, I'm gonna have to take it all.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Yeah, Mac, get over it. Let's go. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I can go around the back. And get to the church quicker. Let's light a torch. Hello? Why can't I light that torch? Too windy? Oh, there we go.
Die if I don't.
That was weird. I literally wasn't able to light it. Let's see if we can Cold already. This is not a good plan.
I'd better find some water.
I just had a drink. Oh, I didn't have much left on me, did I? That's why. Right, let's go. Let's go. I'm not sure I can. I've not been that way. I'm not going to risk it because it's cold. So
I could eat anything right now.
Mac, you're always hungry. There's just no pleasing you. There's just no pleasing you. We got any cattails? We'll follow the river. Actually, it's probably a smarter idea. Because there might be some cattails I haven't picked up along the river, seeing as I haven't been along there. Do you know what? I am gonna get a fire going and warm up. We got somewhere I can just put it. It's reasonably well sheltered. Let's put it here. Or not, because I can't. Oh.
Life out here.
It is. Oh, I used a book, didn't I? Just realised that. Never mind. It'll lighten the load a little bit, won't it? Right. What we got? Oof. Cook two of them because I need to anyway. Some coffee, sorry, I'll use the load. I did not mean to drink that. See if we can get a decent torch before we wander off. That'll do. Don't you dare start picking up with wind. Don't do it, game. Don't you do it. In the way of cattails, but never mind. We'll head straight for the trailer, warm back up in there. I can sleep. I forget how short that little journey is actually. Oh, come on, temperature, do me a favour and help me out. Don't you dare get windy. A few cattails around, that's good, that will keep us going while we craft the bow. And then we can go hunt some deer properly. Surprised I left that many cattails there after my last visit. You can see I've been here. That's just for the body over there. I've already looked at that. Pick up sticks. Can never have too many sticks. Right. Not many deer have spawned, in fairness. I'm up to nearly 30 of those. I can pick some more up over here as well. Maybe. Maybe not right now. Priority now is just to get there. Stop any damage happening.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Sure, you'll get over it, Mac. I'm sure you'll get over it. Oh, look. A single solitary birch sapling. We'll take that. Thank you very much. There's a wolfie. Come on, wolfie. Hurry up. This way. Sorry, I'm on a mic and I shouldn't whistle. Hello, where you going? You're going that way, are you? What am I going to say? You've got to come along surely at some point. Right. Roll away, torch. No, oh, I can't get up that bit. Thought I could.
Wait.
In fairness, I don't think it. Yes, it is. Yeah, I know, Mac. I know. Relax. Morning,
oh,
Tash.
Oh my goodness!
Let's be quick about that. How are you today? Have a good weekend. Had your grandson, didn't you? Or for the Saturday, I think you said. Right. Is it here, the trailers? Yeah, that's that one. Right, let's get inside and warm up. I'm good, thank you. Busy weekend for me. Had one of my eldest daughter's friend's birthday party at a bug's place, which is quite funky. Right, let's extinguish that. So yesterday we were looking at lots of different stick insects, spiders and ants and butterflies and all sorts of things. Look, there's an inside workbench, Tash. Haha, I remembered it was there. With a bed to sleep in as well. I don't think there's any food in here though. Right. Let's eat. I need to get this bow made fast so I can just go and kill a few deer. I say a few. One will do for now. Right. A survival bow. Oh, 10 hours, jeez. Shame we've only got simple tools. Otherwise it'd be quicker to make. Look at this, look, I can make those. How long for them? 12 and a half. It's 2 degrees warmer. Oh, I need those. But priority at the moment is food. So got them, got a workbench. Nope, wrong knife, that's why. Ooh, six and a half. Is that quicker? I never knew that. Right. Let's get this bow crafted. Keep an eye on my food levels.
Never been so hungry in my life.
You're fine, Mac. What are you talking about? See? Stop worrying. I'm not sure whose complaints I dislike more. I think it probably is Astrid. But Will doesn't half complain a lot about being hungry. Maybe that'll pass once I've got the bow sorted and some arrows. Can't craft in the dark, yep. Wonderful. We'll finish crafting that in the night, in the morning then. We'll have a little sleepy. Not sure what kind of bed that is. I mean, crikey. You should be able to move all these, shouldn't you? Right. Put that away. Let's eat some more of those. And then have a drink and we will sleep. Hopefully, we will be fine to catch something tomorrow. We'll see though. We'll see. Health is looking a bit better now. Could do it a little bit more, but that'll do. I might try and base out of here for a couple of days while I craft everything, including deer skin pants and etc. Right, food, that should be enough to finish the bow off.
All I can think about is food.
Right, we now have a bow. Woohoo! I've got no arrows yet. Shame I'm running low on cattails, but I think I know where I can find some more. There's another pondy lake thing not far from here where that wolf was heading when you joined. Right, okay. No, workbench, please. Let's make. Look at that, man. 1 hour. So annoying. What's my food levels like? Yeah, that should be okay, shouldn't it? Let's drink. No, not coffee. Whoopsie. Is it because I haven't got any? Wonderful. I've not got any water. I brought some with me. Oh, I used it all when I made. Okay. Okay. We need to make a fire. Where's the sun gone? I'm in Milton, just outside Milton. If you head up,
pay attention when I'm talking to you, boy.
They're working again. If you look, if you go up there, then you head towards where you, where the bear got you. That's roughly where I am. At least the sounds are working this time.
That did it.
Right. Nope, go away. No. Fire, add fuel, thank you. Reclaim wood, that'll do. Tiger's here as well. So we can make two more arrows with that, assuming the fire doesn't go out. Hey Tiger, how's it going? Let's craft one and just check status. We should be alright, I don't want to push it. Minutes, I should be all right. Need to find some quality tools is what I need to find.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Right. That's better. We got some water now as well. Right, alrighty. Oh, it's not too cold. Sweet, and look what we got. Oh yeah. I've only got two arrows, but I'll resolve that at some point. Let's No, let's not fall down there, Astrid. No, it will. Nearly called you Astrid, Will. Right, there might be a wolfie around here. In which case, I should have that out, shouldn't I? Not that one. Not that one. That one. Right, it's over there. Okay, that's fine. Oh, there's a nice cave here as well, look. Not that I can sleep in it, because somebody left their bedroll. Even after going to get it. Oh dear. Well, there's nothing in here, is there? Wow, literally nothing in here. Just realised I'm still walking around with all the. I did, yes, because I'm an idiot. Right, that's there. I don't want to be there. That's not where I want to go. Oh, right, okay. Oh, how did I do it? Just press the numbers. Number one is light source, so you can just keep pressing one. So if I press one now, it brings up that. Pressing one again. So one is light source, two is weapons. need some food. I need some food.
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Yes, Mac, you are going to need to eat soon. There's some bunnies over there. Sure, there is no moose or bear or anything of the kind. Oh, look, birch bark, lovely. We like you. More bunnies, lots of cattails, hopefully, and some birch saplings. Don't think I need any more. It's not quicker, no. I would say the radial is much quicker. Maple as well over here.
Can't feel my feet.
Birch and maple, huh? Did you see that? First time. Oops. Come on, pick it up. I had to double hit it, that was quite funny though. Look away. I got it first time, can you believe it? I roughly lined it up as I thought I should. I was like, oh, I need to just get it like this. I'm turning into some kind of actual guru. Where's the other one gone? No, there it is. Two in a row. Right. Where should we make the fire?
Never felt so cold in my life.
I know, Mac. I know. We're about to make a fire somewhere. I'm just looking for somewhere more appropriate out of the wind, in case the wind picks up. We'll go over here. We can guarantee the wind will blow that way. Double hitter. Oh, come on. Come on, Mac. Walk up that. Don't do an Astrid. There we go. Oh, hello. No, I don't want you to walk up the wall. What on earth is going on there? You seeing that? Love the bugs in the game. Got that waterfall is Spider-Man. Waterfall is very loud. I don't think I've got much wood on me, but it's only two bunnies, so it should be alright. Oh, come off it, come on. Yeah, are you serious? Come on, Max, sort it out. Make yourself proud again. I want to hear that proud sound. Well, that worked. Well, that did the trick. Oh, come on. ~85%, you failed two times in a row. I do not like that RNG at all. Excuse me. Oh, for crying out loud. Screw it. I'm cold. I don't want to lose health. Let's go.
Thank goodness for that.
I've already got 9 sticks on me. Right, what we got? Minus one. That'll warm me up, that's better. Right, let's put that out. Let's just, I did that wrong, didn't I? I'm just going to put a little bit of water on, because I'm not carrying a lot, and I don't have much over here anyway. I forgot to put all my stuff down. I'm an umpty. Oh, it's only a small bunny. Let's just eat that while we're waiting. I do not want to lose my well-fed. Right, cook. Oh, that one's bigger. That's nice. 13 minutes. That's fine. Pick that up, and we're going to cook a little bit. No. Good. It is very frustrating when it does that. Right, how long have I got? 20 minutes on that. Hour, 40 minutes, 1 hour, 40 minutes, okay. Oh, I'm going to have to risk taking them back. Oh, hello. Where did you appear from? You weren't there a minute ago. I was happily wandering around. Right, let's not forget the pot. Let's take a torch. Oh, nice. Decent torch as well. Right, that wolf is probably going to come our way. Yep, there he is. What way are you going? Of course you're going the way I want to go. Thank you. Thank you very much. Right, let's pick up some sticks because we have not got many. Away, just go away. I'm busy picking up sticks, trying to get back, minding my own business. Well, at least you went the right way this time. Right, let's actually, I want to go this way, don't I? I think. Or is it that? Oh, I don't know. I'm slightly confused as to at which point I am. Right, what way did I? No, okay. No, I'm not this far up. Oh, now where are you? Go away. Plenty on the torch, it's okay. Even better. See ya. There's not any wind either, so you know. Alright, I'm quite smelly, but there's no wind. Yeah, I'm up on that bit, I think, just in front. There I am. There we go. Alright, we might make another trip to that little lake up there tomorrow. I will probably make a couple of arrows now. At least, got at least a couple of hours of crafting available. Right, I've got to remember to actually drop what I'm carrying when I get inside as well. That normally helps. I might have to make some water, I'm not sure. Right, let's just shove it in the drawer. That's fresh, oh, I better put that on the ground. Look, I forgot about that. Dum-dum. To make some crampons as well. In fact, how long are crampons going to take to make? What do they come under? There we go. 3 hours. Okay. I've got to do that before I get to Ash Canyon because I want some crampons for making the climb. Harvest them. It can take a while, isn't it? Because I'm not going to use tools. An hour and 20 minutes twice. Let's make another arrow. Dum dum. Was it dum dum gum gum or something, isn't it? Something like that. We can do one more. I'm going to stay up and harvest that in the dark if I can. Those bunnies. How much water have I got? I've got 2 liters, it's fine. There's no problem, we can make some more tomorrow. Let's do another arrow. Might get a third one in, but I doubt it. No, I don't think I will. I'm going to try for it though. Save me worrying about making us 5 arrows then, I think. 5 arrows, yeah. Okay, cool. Right, let's harvest that. Just quit your moaning, Mac. Quit your moaning. No, I might as well do that. Just take a side step. Yes, I've got virtually no sticks on me.
Never been so hungry in my life.
So those bunnies got me through the day. But that's about it. I might have to actually build a couple of snares to save me worrying about it. I don't know. Who knows? We'll see. Right. Need to harvest that other one. Tired, eh, Mac? Don't look it. Right. Get a little bit of light, so I drop the pelt and get in the right place. Oh, okay. Let's put the pelt where. Guts there. Let's transfer all of those, because I don't need to be carrying those, do I? Is there anything else I need to transfer? Back down to nearly 30, that's nice. break those two down. I'll keep them on me for now because I might. Oh, I ain't got much cloth, have I? Right, let's find a bed. Put that out. And what have we got condition wise? We're okay. Next is to build or craft my deer skin pants. That will be nice. Can't do anything in the dark, so I don't know why. Don't even know why I'm looking. That's quickly what I was going to do, isn't it? Get a couple of sticks back. That seems like a really long time to harvest one stick from that one torch. Surely I can just go, oh, it's a stick. Alrighty. We shall have a drink. And some more tasty cattails, which are dwindling fast. There was still some more to get at that little lakey pondy thing, whatever it's called. I didn't even notice what it was called. I'm terrible at names of places. Oh, I've moved. I've got to find the bed again. Right. Oh, sorry, it's still there. Right. Fed, watered. Let's sleep. We might even have full health tomorrow. Wow. Go away, wind. Go away. Right, let's just do that for an hour and then sleep for an hour. Oh, lovely. Thank you, wind. Wind's already gone. Still there a little bit. We'll have an hour. It'll be cold out there anyway. Wakey wakeys, it's a new day, it's a new dawn, apparently it's a new life. Right, food, let's just eat a couple of those quickly. Let's go. Ooh. Lots of wood there. It's cold though. Just going to see if there's anything to pick up quickly around here. Pretty sure I checked, but take that to harvest. Keep leaving torches around, throwing them away instead of harvesting them. I don't know why I was doing that. Right. God, you spotted me from miles away. What's up with that? Well, I'm going to bring it just in case there's something here I could use. It'll save me using an arrow. I doubt there is anything over here, but you know, you never know. There's no deer here. Over there. Yeah, nothing here. Not even any bunnies, that's a shame. I thought there was, well, I might have been over the other side earlier, wasn't it? Where there was lies. Let's get rid of you, shall we? See ya. Right. What's our eye cattail over here? Take the rose hips.
My fingers feel numb.
Oh, quit your moaning. It is cold, I know. Always loads of cattails here. Lovely. Oh, I didn't even spot you there. I was lucky I didn't run into you, actually. Come on, then. Got to tell you what, that was close, actually. That was nearly... Nope. That was nearly out. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Cold again, look at that. Blimey. Need to get that deerskin pants made. And probably the deerskin boots too, to be honest. Minus 14, no point in me starting a fire. You're obsessed with it, Mac. You are absolutely obsessed with food. Where are you? Oh, I actually moved my head away, thinking that would help. It's like, love it. Go on, you go that way then. Let's just give us a bit of room. Let's see if there's any deer spawned over here. Sticks. Oh, it's cold. It's not pleasant. Losing too much health. I need to warm up. Come on, dear. Dear. Right. Time to get my Robin Hood going. Or time to lose my arrows. Which one will it be today? You're facing away from me, aren't you? I want you facing towards me, really. There we go, like just like that. How close that was. Damn. In fact, it was over the top. Poo. That was rubbish. Ah. Come on. Where'd the other one go? It was 2 hours fired, was it not? Come on. Where'd it go?
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Oh, you are as well. Come on, you eat those. I might have to eat a pack of crackers in a minute if I have to, but I'm gonna kill these damn deer first. I'll come off it. Where did that arrow go? Am I going blind? Oh, there it is. Oh, made them run away again. Oh, too close. Oh, I suck at this all of a sudden, don't I? If there's any wolves over there I can just pull in. Where are you, dear? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Oh, yes. That is just what we like. Okay. Sweet. So wait. Right. How big is that? 8. How much wood have I got on me? Not a lot. 15 sticks. That's a reasonable amount. Where's the sun? I'll stop using my matches, would be nice. Nope. That one.
Come on.
You done it. See, this time you didn't even have 85% chance, but you done it first time.
It worked.
I have got a bit of coal on me, actually. Let's do that. That will make sure that I'm warm and I can harvest the whole thing. Right, let's put that out. Another one over there, look. Right. Right, as I'm hungry. No, that's okay. We're alright. I thought I was going to get hungry for a minute. Alright, I need to make it through. Okay. Maybe I should have brought both pots. How long? 24 minutes, 23 minutes. Food. Om nom nom nom. Lovely. In fact, I need to pick that one up, don't I? And put it on there. How long? 22 minutes. Excellent. Fire, 1 hour 40. Okay. If the wind can stay like this, we'll be fine. We'll be able to harvest the whole thing. skin and guts as well. No, I should have maybe done 30 minutes. Actually, should have done one at a time. Yep. Oh, we're all right. How long we got? Oops. 3 minutes until ready. We might as well move. Oop. Why am I looking at it in such a weird way? What have we got? 43, 30, that's fine, we can do this then. Oh, I'm thirsty. Oh. Have a drink. Have a drink, Mac. Come on, Mac. It's cleared up a little bit, that's nice. How long we got? Oh, 17 minutes. I'll cook this last bit in that. Make a little bit of water. Don't be an idiot. What did you do that for? Decent torch though. Yeah, we're all good, we're all good. There's nothing left on it. I'll take the guts and that. We're gonna head back to the trailer. Let's just get a torch out ready. Right, this should be okay, nothing left on that. Let's go. Why am I going that way? Well, that was successful. We'd like that. I did pick up the, five arrows. So I'm going to craft, now I've got some food, I need some wood actually to make some more fire, don't I? We're going to craft the deerskin pants next. Where are you? You're over there, oh, it's two of you, okay. Welcome back, we just harvested that entire deer. Hide, guts, everything. We took everything off it. Cooked all the meat. Made a little bit of water while I was there. We're doing good. We're set up to craft my deerskin pants now. Alright. Well, I should be alright. Wish I could walk up that bit. Really annoys me, I can't. Hey Tig, made it. There's a nice 4 hour time difference at the moment because your clocks went forward, didn't they, yesterday? So it's not as late as it normally, or early I should say, as it normally would be. Yeah, ours don't go forward for another couple of weeks. End of the month. Welcome in. It's nice to have you here. Oh, hello, here's another one. Where are you? Where? Okay, we're alright. We don't need to worry. We'll just light this one though, just in case he gets close. We are smelly. I'm carrying quite a bit, so as you can see, I'm smelly. There we go, we're fine, we're in. Right. Now then, how much water do I have? Because I'm going to need to have some water. We've got half a litre, is that it? Whoa. We are going to let that wolf just disappear. We're going to drop the guts and the pelt. I'll put the guts over with these two though. I've got one smelly because I'm carrying more than two pieces of the meat. You can carry two pieces of the meat, by the way, without being smelly. As soon as you go over that, you're smelly. Right. Let's have a drink. And I've put that torch out, and I should not have done. That was silly of me. Is that wolf gone? No, he has not gone. Okay. You're smelly, that's right. Okay. I need to make some water. That's what I need to be doing. Book to get the fire started. I know what I'll do for 10 minutes. Oh, I can only do one. It's 5 minutes anyway. That should get me free of that wolf, he says, as it's probably still there. We'll actually not risk that, and we'll go inside first. I thought he was going the other way, he's coming straight at me. That's a bit of a pain. Alright. And now I've lit this. We have to get rid of him. Go on, off you go. Get out of it. Drop me meat there. Actually, I'm going to eat one of them. Right. Let's start a fire, get some water going, and I'm going to start crafting me deerskin pants, I think. 5 hours is enough for the minute. I might go and get a second deer in the morning. I say that, oops, no, wrong menu. I haven't actually got anything really. I'm going to have to use some coal. How bad is that, using coal? Jeez, that's terrible. Yeah, that is pretty terrible. No sticks. I used them all. We're gonna do this. Have we got any fur? All cedar. All of it. The whole lot is cedar. Come off it. There's got to be a fur around. One over there. Let's go and get that fur. It's not too cold, is it? Just one arrow down. Nice. Pick up some sticks while we're here as well. Do you know how to tell the difference between fir and cedar wood, Tash? Because fir, it looks like this, so it's like a Y, capital Y. Two bits sticking out. Cedar will have three. 58 minutes. We're going to do that. I need some wood. It's about time I got some. That is the first bit of wood that I've chopped, and we are on day 27. Alright, oh, more sticks. What's the difference? Fur burns for longer. I don't know if there's a temperature difference. I imagine there is. Oh, I need 29 minutes. We're just going to use a few sticks then. 37 minutes for that. As we're standing here, we're going to do half a litre again as well. Yeah, so cedar looks like that. Look, so it's got three bits on. Sometimes they can lay in a certain way and make it look like fur. But yeah, fur is, I guess, denser wood, so it burns for longer. There must be, I imagine there is a small temperature difference, so you put one in, it might add more heat to the fire for one of them. Cedar is a softer wood, that's right. Did I get them? Oh, you're just flying over. Okay, what we got? Seventeen minutes 22. Oh, we're good. Because this is now boiled. We'll take the pot. Otherwise, I'll forget it. Take that as well. Yeah, I can't take a torch. That's a shame, but never mind. We don't need it. Let's step inside. Let's actually no, don't be silly. No need to waste another match lighting a fire, so let's do this. Forgot what that was for a minute. Forgot I dumped that there. Okay, so two of them, I should think. I'll take an extra just to make sure I've got it. It's not like I'm overweight. Close. Oh, hello. Only four, do I? Yeah. Oh, what? Four guts, not four hides. Pay attention. 12.5 hours. So we're gonna do an hour and check on the water that's boiling outside. Thirty-seven minutes, that's what I thought. One stick should fix that. 39, 35, good. We can do another hour if I can. I might do it in a half an hour go actually. In case we lose the light. Which we might do. No, we'll just keep it. And that's handy.
Too much stuff to carry.
Quit your moan, Mac. Right. Oh. I need to eat. Look at that. I don't need to eat. That's lovely, that. They're Okay, we've got a damaged arrow already. God, rubbish when you make them with these, they get damaged so quick. I need to find some quality tools. So now that once I've got the deer pants made, and if there's anything else I can make, possibly the bunny gloves, I might head elsewhere, because we're going to need to find the red tools. Where would we go for that, I wonder? Been to Coastal Highway. No, we haven't been to Coastal Highway. We'll go there. Right. Cool. I think I might have to repair that and not make the crampons. Can I? Hour and 30. How long for that? 45 minutes. I might break that down so I can repair that tomorrow. Okay. How are we looking for stuff? Alright. Let's sleep for now. Recover our health, and then we shall. Did I drink? I did. We're only going to do 8 hours, because we're not going to get 9 anyway. But just in case it would, it will stop me going dry. Oh, Tash, you probably didn't catch the beginning of this. School strikes this week, Wednesday and Thursday. You know what that means, I'll do on Wednesday. Seeing as I didn't do it on Sunday, because we were out and I forgot. I will have my daughter on again. Right, fully rested pretty much. I won't be playing this though. Tell me which day's better for you then, actually, is a fair thing. If you've got a day where you're gonna have nothing but meetings, I'll do it on the other day. Oh, the wind's being really nice to me. The weather's being kind. Although it doesn't matter, because I'm crafting my boots, my pants. But right, let's drink again. Have I got enough light?
I need to find food.
I wonder to start crafting. No, that's a metal shelf. That's the one I want. Oh, nice. So I'll probably do it on Wednesday then, because she gets a bit excited about coming on, so she'll probably want to do it on Wednesday. I won't be playing this either. I will have some more interactive games to play. There's a marbles on stream, and there's also a community style Pictionary called Gartic. We're going to break that down quickly. I want some metal. Right, nice and light. Let's continue this. Windy, let's definitely continue this. Do an hour and a half. I will is that Saturday evening as well? That's handy. If it's what time roughly, I will definitely come to that and watch. Yes. Yeah, you don't want to spend all 12 hours. If you, where is it? Yeah, this bearskin. You don't want to spend 60 hours in one go crafting. That would be awful. Oh, hello. Have I got lag? No, sorry, it's just minor. Let's have a drink. Where are you? You can even, Teague, if you wanted to, if you go on here, they actually appear. So you can drop them, although they've got no weight, obviously, but you can leave them behind. I don't know why you do that. I've seen people do it, and I've never understood why. I need a new. Let's put that in there. I don't want to accidentally use the wrong one and waste it. Let's just do an hour quickly. I might head out and get some more food if I can. Yeah, crafting. My computer doesn't like crafting. Right. Weather's good. So, what weight have we got? We're quite heavy because we're carrying stuff. So, we can... Not only can you partially craft it, you can return some of the stuff that you're using and pick it up later to recraft. Let's transfer all of that. Don't need it. Down to 32. I haven't got much in the way of sticks, but I have got fur, haven't I? Yes, and coal. So, I'm going to go... try and kill another deer, I think. I'm not going to eat anything. I don't need this much water either, do I? I've got 3 litres almost. Let's drop a litre. Where did that go? Too far away. Right. Ooh, tonight, sweet. What day is it today? Monday. You don't normally stream on a Monday, do you? Right, I will watch that for sure. How interactive I will be, I don't know. I will be on the computer playing Civilization with my friend. he was just sitting there, did you see that? Wow. I don't really want to light a torch. Not yet. Can't hear him. Oh, bugger. Fiddlesticks. I was hoping I could walk around him. Can we do this? That is the question. Oh, I can. Where'd you go? You ended up with a long way round, didn't you? Oh dear, hang on, what's going on? Am I getting lag again today for no reason? I love it. Love it, thanks computer. Stop it. Completely lag free last week on Friday. I think I skipped like 100 frames all day, all stream. And now, it's going mad. Nearly up to 3,000. What if we could use you for the deer rather than waste my arrows? Waste my arrows, use my arrows. Are you still here, deer? Where are you? Oh, you've gone. Oh. Oh wait, is that... No, that's not it. That is a shame. I was hoping to catch another deer. Maybe I should have.
Need to find some place to escape this cold.
Hmm. Well, that's disappointing. Never mind. Where should we lead you to, Wolfie? I'd like to make use of you. You can, Tig, and I will attempt to demonstrate it now. Attempt being the operative word here. It's not going to happen because he's not going to follow me down here. We might do, actually. Yeah, he will be able to. Don't hurt yourself, Mac. Don't hurt yourself. Oh, it's getting cold. Are you going to follow me down here? You coming? Oh. Well, if you're not coming, I'll go back. Yeah, basically what you do is you find yourself, you can do it with bunnies if you like as well, find yourself a deer and then just try and walk around the deer so you don't scare them off, but the wolf will aggro the deer on a wider or a larger range, so it will click into the deer and off of you, and then it'll chase it down. Sometimes it ends up with a really long chase and you end up losing the deer. Other times it works perfectly. I'm not going back to the farm yet, there's no point. There was no deer there either, so I ain't wasting my time there. I have got food, I was just getting greedy trying to stockpile. So if I can't stockpile, I'll head back and craft the rest of these deer skin pants. We'll just have to avoid this wolf that'll be wandering back. Nope, can't hear him. So he's not just up here, which is alright. Oh, there's another torch I've lobbed on the floor. Alright, where did the wolf go? There he is. Yeah, it's definitely a wolf. Legs are moving fast. Might have left that too late. Can we get it? Oh, we can. That's lucky. I need to get some new torches by the looks of that. Oh, I'm disappointed those deer aren't there. Again, like crazy. Apologies for the lag, it's getting silly again. Hang on, let's just see if I've got anything open I can get rid of. I hate it when it does this. I don't know why it does it randomly. Guess my PC for some reason decides, no, I've had enough today, I can't do it. Close a few things. Right, we'll see how that goes from there. Oh. At least I know there's no wolf down here now, because I dragged him away. Yeah, doing it with bunnies was what saved me, really, at the beginning, or when I needed food. Did that a couple of times, didn't I, Tash? It's cold. It's very cold. But there is something that I want to keep in mind. If I can't find a deer, I can look for other animals. And there should be, there is a moose spawn over this side, I'm sure there is. Now, while that is quite dangerous, there is, I can stand on a tree, so I should be able to attack it in relative safety, if it's here. It's probably not, but it's worth a look for a couple of minutes. These torches I've got are rubbish. No, nothing there. Maybe it doesn't spawn there, who knows. I thought it was there. Let's head back to the trailer. Oh, it's much better when he doesn't complain about food. Let's just have a quick run, just in case I encounter a wolf. I can still use the torch, but I think we'll be all right. Right. Forgot I chucked it all in here, didn't I? Eight hours left. This is driving me nuts. Can we finish him today? I don't think there's quite enough daylight. We'll try. Looks like we're going to have a little bit of time tomorrow to do him, because I'm not going to get 2 hours out of that. Right. It's in the drawer, there it is. I only want one. Prepare the hacksaw. Nice, that's a bit better, 56%. Might do that again, actually, just to, I can't, because it's in there. Nice, going to need repairing soon as well. I can't do it in the dark. Oh, there was me thinking I could, because I can sharpen in the dark. Madness. Game. My computer just being mad. Right, there's the bed. How much food have I got? Calories have I got? Can I get through? Doing 8. Yeah, let's do it. I'm not going to lose because I will have calories. First thing I do. Just go outside, it'll be lighter, and eat some food. Oh, wonderful. No, no, no. Door, please. Thank you.
I could eat anything right now.
Right.
Surrounded by snow. Nothing to drink.
Hello, come on. There we go. Can I do it? Not quite. Fine. Let's pass a bit of time. Doesn't need to be a lot. He does lie. Right. Well, the weather's improved. But not completely by the sound of it. Let's see if it gets better for finishing this. Wonderful. Deerskin pants as well. Let's get rid of the worst jeans, them ones. That's much better. He does like to whine. Really, really does like to whine, doesn't he? I need to do one of them just to up my skill level as well. I need some torches. So we're gonna leave that there in case I come back. I think we're pretty much done here for the minute. Gonna take a few arrowheads with me just in case I make some. And I suppose the tool, yeah, we'll take 100% one with this. In fact, we'll take two and leave one at the farmhouse. We're heading back to the farmhouse now, there's no food here anyway. Hopefully deer have spawned outside the farm. The weight. Weight's good. No, I'll leave it all here. No, I won't. I'll take that one with me. Oh, jeez. Is the lag getting bad? Windy. Still no deer. Oh, we can get through there.
Can't feel my hands.
I'll just try and clear the lag in a minute. I'll get back to the farmhouse so the game saves. I'm going to close the Long Dark and then reopen it, see if that refreshes it. Wonder if it's eating the memory, because it always happens at this time. But I'm showing quite a lot of lag now. Let's go. Come on, Mac, let's go. Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm not the gingerbread man. Right, that's where I came down earlier. That looked pretty steep, so I don't want to go there. Let's go down a little bit further. That's where we want to go. Perfect. Another torch for a stick to break down. Or break down for a stick. Right, have we got any deer here? Oh, stop trying to light the flare. It does not look like any deer. Oh, yes. Or is that a wolf? Oh, it's a wolf eating something, right. Oh, is that the best I got? Hopefully you've only just caught him. Oh, not quite close enough. He hasn't spotted me yet. See you later. How much is on it? 10 kilos, lovely jubbly. Right, we're going to do this. We're just going to get it going.
It turned out pretty well.
Wasn't much left on the torch anyway. Right. Did he kill another one? No, it's just another deer there, isn't it? Okay, let's try not to walk over the fire. Right, what we got temperature wise? -4. Good, we can stick some sticks in that and warm up. Right. Warming up time, lovely. Don't you dare get upwind. Oh, there's a fire going to go out. I just remembered that. Oh, I've got plenty of time because it's cold. I wish it would cook there. That would be nice. 9 minutes for that one. 5 minutes for that one. Let's have a drink. No, not that. Have I not got any water? Oh, I haven't got any water. Solves that one. How long we got left on that? Not long. How long on the fire? Plenty of time. I love it when it's cold because it really, really makes the fire last longer. We're going to try and hoof all this back. All the way, I reckon. 23 minutes. Too long. Well, I know we've got left on the fire, that's fine. Come on then. It's not like you're going to attack me, is it? Hi. Go kill one of the other deer for me. 20 minutes. We are literally going to carry it all.
Too heavy.
Quit your moaning, Mac. Did I get all the meat? I did. I'll come back for the rest another time. He's coming back, unsurprisingly. Deer over there as well. Wolfie there. Yep, come on in. See ya. Come on, give me a decent torch. How long we got left? There's enough time. Come on. Give me one more. Yes, nice torch. You gonna come back? If I can lead you to that. There you are. If I can lead you to this deer, that'd be really good. Because I can then scare you off and I'll have another one for tomorrow. Or later. Sticks. I'm a bit smelly, I think, don't you? Oh, let's not get too close. You coming? Come on. There you are. That's it. Ah. Oh, scared the wolf, the deer off, damn it. That didn't quite work, did it? Oof, lag. What time is it? I'm still good, eh? When I get in the farmhouse, I am going to quit and come back into the game. See if it clears it.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Quit your moaning, Mac. Right, saving. Okay, I'm just going to quit the game. I am coming back into it. Just let my PC relax for a second. See what happens. Reset that and see if it'll lag from there. Here we go. Come on, game, don't do this to me. Quit your lagging. Well, I got to say that was a bit of luck finding that deer. That is for sure. Right, let's see how we get on. I need to put most of stuff outside, don't I, to be fair. Nope, it's fresh. God, oh, I need some torches. There's a lot of cooked meat. That's nice.
Can't feel my hands.
Quit your moaning, jeez. Stepped outside for 3 seconds. Right, we're doing raw, are we? Okay. Rest should be cooked. Yep. Excellent. Right, I'm gonna have to start killing some wolves as well, because I want to make a wolf skin coat. Right, what have I got in here? I thought I probably had. I need some cloth because I haven't got much on me. Bandages, 7, fine. Alright, now that we're back here. There's a 13% torch there at least. Still a bit rubbish, 11. Might break down most of these torches. Again, something I wish you could do en masse. I'll tell you what, that does seem to have cleared the lag. I must just get a memory leak or something. I'm probably going to go back out in a minute, thinking on it, and see if we can do anything else with any other deers, because there was another there. I don't want to waste it and lose it like the other one. Take that, and there goes the lag again. Right. Sticks have I got? 15, that's pretty good. I'm gonna pick up a pot. I'm sick of wandering around with one pot and a can. Snowing. Right, where'd that deer go? Where did that other deer go? Probably despawned now, gone inside or something silly.
Need to find some place to escape this cold.
Quit your moaning. Been outside 2 minutes. Yes, it's cold, but get over it. Oh, yeah, there's any deer's, oh, shit, it was a doe. Jeez, Mac, you're so dramatic. Yeah, the deer's just despawned. Wonderful. Wonderful. Lag's no better, is it? Oh, thanks, Tash. Super kind of you. You're stuck with me now, Tig. Where is... I'd just like a stockpile of food, please. I'm gonna go inside, it's cold. What we can do while we're inside though is another matter. Storm's coming, I think bollocks of it as well. Hello. I'm just minding my own business over here. You stay over there, do your thing. We don't want or need you. I might as well cook this then, as there's nothing else to find. Cook them all at once, look.
Too heavy.
Oh, quick mode, Mac. We'll do that in a sec. Right. No, we don't want to start a fire like that. That's not how we do it, is it? So I think Coastal Highway, fire starting base, oh it's 85, yep, good. Coastal Highway will be our next venue. Which means I've got to travel back through Mystery Lake. I've got to pick up the, oh jeez, my lag has gone crazy, isn't it? Right, add some fuel. That should do it. Put that out. Oh, I don't think I'll get them all done on in the pan anyway. Get them all done, that's nice. All done at the same time. Because there is nothing else. Sweet. Go pick up a couple of those. Good thing about going to Coastal Highway as well. I've got to remember to take all my arrowheads. That means I've got to go back to the trailer. I forgot I was going to do that. So I think that's what we'll do. We'll sleep here tonight, head back to the trailer, grab my gear I need to take with me, and head to Coastal. I think that's going to be the plan. Get a couple of torches from this as well, I think. That must be a small bit. How long for them? Yeah, 20 minutes. We're going to stick some more wood in there. I want to pull a dozen. No, go away. Half a dozen torches I want to take from this. An okay one.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
That's a sucky one. Right, let's stick some. Oh, some guts down there. Oh. Right. Windy out. That'll do. Come on, give me a nice hive. Oh, rubbish. Right, I don't want the stick. How bad's the lag? How bad is it? Really don't want to end early again. That'll do. Right. I know what I'll do. It's daytime. I don't want to do that. Let's drop the meat out, go out, come back in, save. I'm going to quit again because I think breaking down all those torches is what kind of upset it. And if I don't do any crafting, then we'll be alright for today, for whatever reason. Let's just do that quickly. One sec. Apologies, my dumb PC. Made without crunch. I want to get through this last half hour. Every time I start earlier. No. Trying to get with the lag, Monster, and welcome. The lag was showing a bit high, so, right. My PC's getting all upset with me again today. For whatever reason. We've got plenty of time, haven't we? That's interesting. I could have sworn it was stormy. Could have sworn it was. In fact, I might head back there now. We're going to go back to the trailer, pick up my gear. It's good weather. Crikey. Thank you, Tash.
I've got one. Where?
What game's that?
Yeah, yeah. You want some of this?
Sounds like you're having a bit too much fun there. Oh, I didn't mean to go right to the bridge. Oh, hello, Krim. Welcome in, my friend. Are you streaming this afternoon? Hopefully Final Fantasy VII this time rather than the remake. Yeah, I am lagging still. I apologise, guys. My computer doesn't like me. I've got a potato today, Krim, apparently. I am struggling today. I mean, we're doing well in the game, we're just struggling with stream. I shall be watching this afternoon, hopefully.
There's no way someone's up there, right?
That's hilarious, Monster. What are you playing there? I'm lagging so bad, it's not even showing me on my OBS.
Yeah, there will be. No, there won't be.
Yeah. It is getting pretty bad. You know, I just walked all the way around and up here and didn't look for a wolf. I was too busy paying attention to my lag. Alright. Hang on a sec. Okay, see, I dropped the game. The game is what it is. So that's my graphics card being dumb today.
I guess there were people up there.
Can't feel my hands.
It does pick a random clip. I might just have to bite the bullet and get this new graphics card before my goal is finished. I can't keep up on days like this, it's doing my head in. Oh yeah, I see ya. Look how close we are, there's always one there, I forget there's always a wolf there. Go right round, I think, make sure he doesn't accidentally stumble across me.
Damn, I'm freezing.
That you are, Mac, but never mind. Man up, as they say. Wow. Oh, that was weird. I thought he was charging me fully there. And I should have run anyway. Oh, lag is terrible, isn't it? Right. How bad is bad? Let's bring the stats back up. Oh, that's right, it's not too bad. Not as bad as I thought. Oh, I hear a deer. Where's there a deer? Over there. What are you doing over there? Let's see if we can get this wolf re-aggroed, shall we? Oh, damn. Let's get it off. Oh, no, I didn't. No, I didn't. It did re-aggro. Great, go kill it. Go on, Wolfie. No, it's going to be one of them ones. Has he come back to me now? Yeah. He's come back to me now. The deer ran away too much for him. That didn't work. Right. Anyway. Let's take all them. I don't need to carry the metal. What am I worried about that for? I've got a couple of rope climbs to do, so I'm not carrying any pelts. So we'll take a couple of bunny pelts. Or three. Was there anything else before I go city? I'll take another one of them. Right. We are going to stay here for the night before we head our way out of Milton. Where is... Can I get an hour on that? Yeah, easy. Easy. Might even get a second. Right. Hungry? No, we're okay. How tired? Let's... I can't remember actually what my settings are. 3,000, I think. Yeah, 3,000. I dropped it a while back because my computer's a bit of a potato, it's a bit old. So I output 720 and cut the bitrate down to 3000. The game doesn't lag, no. The computer runs the game fine, it's streaming it. The graphics card is the bottleneck, hence my tip goal. Because I don't have a job. Yours is a mashed potato. Mate, I compare your computer to my computer, I bet you yours is better than mine. I built this computer 8 years ago. Did I drink? I did. What are we time-wise? Wow, I didn't realise it was going to be that bad. I knew it would be early, but... I guarantee your mind's older. Yeah, it's getting bad, isn't it? Sticking around about 18%. I'm going to have to eat one of these, I don't really want to. But we'll make it back to the farm and eat the deer. Take some venison with me as well. Not that one. I can literally clear any lag if I just... You can't tell because I've got the game capture, not screen capture. If I drop down, I clear all lag pretty much. And then the computer goes, oh, you want me to do something again? When I get the game back on. Yeah. I think my graphics card is 7 generations old. And it's only a 650 Ti. So it sucks. Big style. Right, oh wow, look at that weather. There's that deer again, it's still there. We're gonna go this way. I know it's bad weather, but screw it. We are gonna head to the farm as quick as we can. We're gonna go round the back, but I'm gonna have this out just in case. Yeah, graphics cards are so expensive. It didn't help with the pandemic and everyone scalping them. The prices really haven't changed massively either. Whoa, I went crazy there. So I might just order one this week. I'll just have to steal some money from my wife.
Can't feel my feet.
Can you not, Mac? Yeah, it is a bit chilly out, isn't it? No, don't like that. Pick up a stick. I'll just run past some sticks. Oh, there's some more cattails. I'm not going to make it without eating some more, so I might as well have one. It's funny, I go days without any problem. Last week, on Friday, I streamed a whole 2.5 hours, whatever it was. Do you want to see my graphics options, Master? There you go. I had everything on high before I started streaming. The distances were like way up here. It's a 2 gig graphics card. It can't handle it sometimes. It just decides to die. Increase the process priority in OBS. Where'd you do that? Is there an actual setting for that? Or is that process priority, there we go. Okay, yeah, I found it. Let's go above normal then, shall we? It's on normal at the moment, so we'll try that. Because the PC isn't struggling to run it, it's just struggling to render it twice, and because it's streaming. Let's gonna grab that quickly. I need to just have that screen up, don't I? Right, back to that place. I never actually noticed there was a processing priority, actually. So that might help clear it now if I've increased the processing. And yeah, it definitely is. I used to be an IT engineer, so I know my graphics card just can't handle it. When I built the PC, I didn't, buying a 650 Ti, I clearly did not get a decent graphics card. I must have had an aim to upgrade it. But yeah. Yeah, see, I knew you could come over there. I could just hadn't checked it. Right.
I could eat anything right now.
Oh, you could, yeah, okay, alright, we'll eat one. Smooth at the minute, good, thank you for that. I'm glad you mentioned that. Because, yeah, if it runs the game properly, I can tell it not to worry about running the game so much and focus on processing the stream instead. That makes way more sense. Yeah, I can see because I've got the stats in front of me. I always run with the stats because I'm worried about my lag because of the graphics card. Oh, there we go. Now there's a little bit of drop there. Right, let's eat, Mac. Let's eat.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
You are, but we won't worry about that right now. Right, let's just go in here a sec. I'm gonna change that setting to higher as well. Where was it? A stream? No, advanced, wasn't it? Let's do that. See how it affects the PC. Right. That's now on the highest setting for priority. I can't talk. Okay, I need to warm up. What time is it? It's morning, isn't it? What are we carrying? Not a lot of water, so I'm gonna need some more, but I'm overweight. I've got to climb down. What don't I need? I don't need those. Yeah, it makes sense. Half a kilo there, I don't need to be holding on to that. Getting low on the old matches. Do I store any in here? Nope. Quickest way to walk. Oh no, it's still lagging there, look. Wow. As soon as I moved. Can't remember what my setting is. I think it's MBEC. Well, I can't do half a setting because we're streaming and we're live, so I can't change it. Right, I'll just finish this stream off. There's only 10 minutes left anyway. Oh, I just picked up some guts. Let's start a fire because that's the quickest way to warm up. Actually, no, I can't. I'm not going to make it to Milton and the cave in time. So I'll probably just, rather than do that, let's drop that. I don't need that. We're still underweight. That's good. We're going to warm up by sleeping. And then that will save it anyway. Yeah, mine is, well, 8 years, what were we, 2015, I think I built it. Is what, just before I gave up work to stay at home to look after my kids. Right, that's saved. I'm going to end the stream there because I'm not going to be able to make it because I forgot my bedroll. I need to go and get my bedroll tomorrow. Right, let's quit that. And we're going to raid somebody. Let's see who we got to raid today. Let's get rid of that now. Let's see who's on. Thanks for your help though, Mosto, I've got to say. Appreciate that. Oh, Long Dark Forever's on. I think I might raid Long Dark Forever. Interestingly, American contingent are more likely to be on now that they've gone an hour ahead or of where they normally would be. Right, raid. Let's load up the raid first. There we go. Right, four of you. Nice. Thanks for watching, guys. Sorry about the lag. I'm probably going to just order a graphics card this week and forget waiting for the gold to get there. Thanks for watching. I appreciate the sub, Tash, for Tig. That's really kind of you. Thank you for that. I'll be back tomorrow normal. For those that might want to pop in on Wednesday, I will be with my daughter again. So that should be fun. I won't be playing the Long Dark on that day though. So I will see you tomorrow with the Long Dark. Normal time, 9 o'clock my time. Maybe quarter to, depending if I can get on a few minutes early. Thanks for watching, and I will see you all tomorrow, hopefully. Cheers, guys.